London. And the Greek Foreign Minister, Mr Tsaldaris, arrives at Carlton House Terrace to join in talks with the British Foreign Secretary. Among several matters affecting the future of both countries, the Atlantic Pact was discussed with Mr Ernest Bevin. Another distinguished